And now, without further ado, the 2020 winner of the Heisman Trophy is Devontae Smith of the University of Alabama.
And thank you very much. Devontae, congratulations. The feel of this is a little bit different, but we'd like to invite you to pick up that beautiful 25-pound. Get the feel of it for the first time, and then the floor is yours for your remarks. In the 28-year drought between wide receiving winners of the Heisman Trophy, from Desmond Howard to Devontae Smith, is now over.
Talking slick back.